the Lord be in your heart. Have you to confess your sin?
Children, have you ever met the bogeyman before? No, of course you haven't, for you're much too good, I'm sure. Don't you be afraid of him if he should visit you. He's a great big coward, so I'll tell you what to do. Hush, 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 here comes the bogeyman. Don't let him come too close to you, he'll catch you if he can. Just pretend that you're a crocodile, and you will find that bogeyman will run away a mile.
The house is haunted by the echo of your favorite song. The place is cluttered up with roses that have lived too long, much too long. The ceiling is white, but the shadows are black. A ghost in my heart says you'll never come back. The house is haunted by the echo of your last goodbye.
This, I confess, so many things. If I step on two straws in the shape of a cross, I feel that I have to confess it.
Jones, I'm going to tell it.
Since the witching hour of midnight, and we're watching the dancers trip the light fantastic to the music of Billy Gerhardy and his band. If that isn't Val Rosing, I don't know my own name. He looks good, too, in that gent's natty suiting.
Fly along the lullaby. There's the moon and here am I. Wakes up every flower bed, every sleepy head.
Now for the taboo dance. You've heard a lot about it, and this is the reason.
Want to take a look, you find an old caretaker there. When you step inside, he tells a tale and goes to whine and wail. Around and round about the place at night, and this is how he tells his tale. Oh, hear that bogey wail, up and down the scale, creeping in and out of every room. Bogey wail, what an awful wail, guaranteed to fill your soul with gloom. Kind of freezes you, then it kind of teases you, that mysterious groan. Makes you panicky when you hear that minor moan.
Is the power. You have looked for monetary strength, and now it shall be taken away. Hear me, my people. The day of judgment is at hand. The day of retribution is at hand. You don't believe those words spoken by this prophet now being challenged and shaken? Hasn't come to pass yet, Daddy. It hasn't happened yet. Because I was trying to do it. My daughter and my own body. My wife.
Remember, Christ forgive you for all of our sins.
I had a dream last night that filled me full of fright. I dreamt that I was with the devil below in his great big fiery hall, where the devil was giving a ball. I checked my coat and hat and started gazing at the merry crowd who came to witness the show. And I must confess to you, there were many there I knew at the devil's ball.
At the devil's ball.
At the devil's ball. a beautiful
Lion in past.
Abraham the leader, man who led the band last fall.
What did he do?
He played the music at the devil's
ball.
In the devil's ball.
See Sally on Sunday, dressed up in her dainty Sunday clothes, with her hat on one side. She's a picture of charm. Just imagine my pride as she clings to my arm.
Earth, lift all, be silent now.